They're all like, there's one that makes fun. You missed the best part!
And that's very true.
That's my least favorite thing.
We do a mix of our channeling, like the epic geek. Why you love and hate the internet. Hello! Heroes, I call them heroes.
Heroes.
Okay. This is Rebecca Pruitt, and I met her at the film festival, the Christian Worldview Film Festival. I was another YouTuber.
Yeah.
Her videos are cool. So.
Yes. So this is the first part.
Yeah.
Right.
And so then. And then we're gonna do it for her channel, and I'll put the link to that in the description.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's get started. First question. When did you first discover the internet?
Oh, I guess that was when I was 18 and I got my first smartphone and I got an Instagram. I was on Instagram for like 3 years before I got anywhere else.
Nice.
So that's one reason Instagram is my favorite, and it's like, I guess I learned a lot about like Tumblr and Pinterest and YouTube on Instagram, because there's fan pages for YouTubers and things like that.
So. What is something that you like about the internet?
Getting connected with people from all over the world.
Very nice for us introverts.
You can get connected with people that like the same thing as you.
Yes.
I would look up hashtags like Captain America movie or whatever, and I'd meet somebody with like a whole that loved Captain America, and then we start talking. And then,
the rest is great. What is something that you dislike about the internet?
I got kind of like where I would, every time I would want to go off and check Instagram, constantly.
Yes.
And then, Actually, no. My least favorite thing is when other people get on social media, when we're watching, trying to watch a movie with somebody, they're like, I really love that movie, and then they're all like, just looking at Facebook, you missed the best part! And
that's very true.
That's my least favorite thing.
I've already answered this, but what is your favorite social media and why?
Oh yeah, Instagram. And I guess maybe because I was on it first, but also, probably because it's very simple to use, and you get to see pictures and text, and it just seems really user-friendly and navigable to me.
My favorite is probably Facebook. Again, that was the first one that I was on, so I would say Facebook. I guess why is just because, like, I use Facebook a lot for networking with filmmakers, and I don't know if I've actually really gotten a job from Facebook, but I don't know, I just really enjoy seeing behind-the-scenes stuff from different people and that type of thing.
Nice to stalk people.
And it's also nice because there's a lot of people here, like you, that I've, you know, seen you online on Facebook mostly.
Yeah.
Oh, what is your least favorite social media site?
Facebook, actually.
Oh, really?
Because I find it really confusing, and maybe it's the people that I follow, because sometimes I just see a lot of cat videos.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Reposted memes that I've seen a million times for some reason. And on Instagram, I see actually what people are up to, and more people are interacting. On my Facebook, people aren't really interacting with each other for some reason, like in the comments. And I really like interactions, so.
Yeah. Facebook. That's something interesting I saw. I think another YouTuber, it may have been, what's his channel? No, Dana's Not on Fire.
Uh-huh.
I think it was a video that he did or something, but it was just talking about how people on Facebook are also like behind a lot of other social media, like Tumblr.
Yeah.
So that may be why like you're just seeing memes that you've already seen because you're on the more current social media. I don't know, but yeah, that's just something interesting.
It just can rearrange constantly.
It's confusing.
Yeah. Well, sorry that it's your favorite.
No.
Still a friend.
It's fine. Yeah.
We both like YouTube, so.
Yeah. This one's like really serious. Do you think that overall the internet has a positive impact or a negative impact on our society?
I actually kind of think neither. I think that a lot of people think, it has such a negative impact, but I actually think that can be said with anything, with movies, with novels, with social parties, like it can be as negative as it can be positive. So I actually think that as long as you make sure and take precautions and you realize that it's not just safe, then it can be really awesome.
Okay.
Or she's just filming a video.
Yeah.
Oh,
my
word, I'm sorry.
No, it's totally fine.
Oh,
no. We're not actually volunteers, so we're just kind of commandeering this room. So,
yeah,
no problem.
Hijacked it.
Who is the creepiest person that you've met online?
Ah! A lot of creepy people. Mm-hmm. And they were like messaging me like really creepy,
oh, yeah,
like things, like sending pictures of yourself and stuff. And I was all young and I was like, whoa, what's up? And
like, I didn't get Facebook until I was like 15, I think, so.
Yeah. Some kids are like complaining about that, and I used to when I was younger, but I'm like, oh, that's probably a good thing.
Yes, yeah. Okay. Yeah. My channel is A Geekable, so if you search for A Geekable, we should be the only thing that comes up. So I think that y'all should really check it out, because she's basically trying to do what I'm doing, except, I'm trying to do, well, we're all trying to do the same thing, but she's like, her videos are fun and I don't know, just relatable. And in case you didn't catch that, it's A Geekable. Yeah.
Nope, yep. Still focused on my face though.
Guys, thank you guys for watching. And subscribe if you want to, and subscribe to her channel and comment, because as we were just talking about, we like interaction.
Yes.
So tell us. That way we don't have to leave our houses to get interaction.
Yes. Yeah, you should support our hermitness.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, bye, guys. And I don't know why.
Okay.
I don't know. We'll probably just end it randomly.
That's cool.